Hey everybody, welcome back to Elder Scrolls 4, Oblivion. Last we left off, we brought Martin to the Cloud Temple. And now we're going to go back to Kvetch and finish with this little siege going on here. Oh dear.
We've done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance.
I'd say so.
Oh yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle. You've come this far with us. Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help.
Yeah, okay.
I warn you, though, what we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us. Take a few moments to catch your breath and think it over. When you're ready, let me know and we'll get underway. Are you ready to go?
Let's do it.
I knew you'd be up to it. Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out!
Ow! Ah, cripes! Did I do that? I didn't do that.
Damn it! This is no good. The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse. We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse. And the only way to get into the gatehouse now would be through the passage at the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrich Inian. He should be back in the chapel, and should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open that gate.
Okie dokie. So I didn't do it then. Ooh. Here, you can have this old iron thing back. Oh my. Now take that. And these and these. No. It feels wrong to take his armor. Pick that back up.
We saw the smoke from the gold road while out on patrol. How can we help?
I don't want them to follow me.
We'll be... I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to...
I need the guardhouse key.
Yes, I have it. Why?
Give it. I need it to get into the castle.
Right. They managed to close the castle gates just before we were forced in here. I'm afraid you're in for a tough time, friend. The city's in bad shape, and it will be difficult to make it to the guardhouse by yourself.
No problem.
Better go with you. We'll have to go through the chapel undercroft, and then through what's left of the city. If I don't make it, take the key and carry on without...
Yeah, I was planning on that.
You'll need to reach the tower at the north wall of the city.
This isn't where you meant to go, is it? You said the Chapel Undercroft. I thought that was the Chapel Undercroft. For the oomph! God, would you guys stop crowding? I doubt that. These Triceratops things are no joke. They hurt like the dickens they do. Don't you motion to me to follow. I'll follow you when I'm good and ready. I'm all out of juice. What does it do with the key? I can't lose him. Oh boy. We are down quite a few people. And I still don't know where that guy went. He's got the key. Did he die? Oh, there you are.
This is it. The entrance to the passage is right here. I'll unlock it for you. Best of luck.
I found the tunnel entrance to Kvatch. I need to follow it to the gatehouse so I can raise the gates and let the guards into the courtyard. Try and take it slow, okay? Don't go running on ahead just because you see an enemy. He says, knowing damn well that's exactly what he's going to do. Well, fantastic. Please stop. It really hurts when you do that to me. There's too many of them. Twang of the bow and the scraping of arrow fletchings are quite familiar to you, as in New journeyman marksman, your vision focuses in on the target if you hold block with an arrow notched. Well.
This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late. Move out!
You know he's dead. Now I'm taking his armor. Screw him. Been running around wearing rough leather this whole time. Oh. Huh. Just die already. You're not impressing anyone. Oh, look at me. I can be hit by many, many arrows and not die. I am Boromir of Gondor.
All right, this is it. We'll hold this area. You head to the back.
Who's
of the
we?
And find the Count. Don't come back here without him.
Who's this we? What's with this we stuff, Kemosabe? But first, a nap. I was wondering if that thing was on my side. Because I'm pretty sure I saw it attack one of the scamps. That's a proper scamp. do, little chair? Whoa, a master of acrobatics can jump off the surface of water. That's badass. Ow. God, you guys just do not want to die. No one likes stubborn people, okay? It's not an endearing quality. I don't remember if I get a house in this game, but if I do, I don't want to stock it with wine. Oh, wait. That one I want. And all that, too. Ow. Why am I so flammable? Whoa! Where did you come from? Bounces off her fiery boobage. Sleeping quarters, you say? kill you from here. Just as long as you don't come running over to me. You stay on your side of the room. What did I just say? Cannot believe you. All you had to do was stay on your side of the room. You didn't, now you're dead. Wheat grain, loaf, some of that more useless stuff I've gone and created, like these fatigue potions. I have no use for them. Up, Jack. Oh, your countenance. Fire! Why must they chase me? Oh my god, I am so low on arrows. Should really be more careful about picking them back up. No, so sure was I that my supply would be inexhaustible. I do believe the Count is dead. I, your countship, have found the body of Count Goldwine. I should deliver his signet ring to Salvian Mattis. Oh, and I'm taking that gold for service was rendered. I think that's fair. I never said I was doing this for free. Quill isn't what I'm interested in. Anyway, we should call it a video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Elder Scrolls 4 Oblivion. And actually, wait, let's finish this quest. All we gotta do is talk to that guy, right?
Where is the Count? Why is he not with you?
He's too busy being dead. I'm sorry, he didn't make it.
We were too late. If only we'd gotten here sooner. This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. But I thank you for risking your own life to help us. Did you find the Count's ring by any chance?
I did.
At least this is safe. Thank you. I shall make sure it is protected. For the time when a new Count is crowned.
Do you crown a Count?
Here, take this. I have no use for it. I'm tired of fighting. It may serve you well in days to come.
What am I taking? Okay.
Bye.
Is it special? It is. In that case, this can go. Alright, now we can call it a video. TTFN, ta-ta for now.